1-0 to 1874 Northwich in the end, but it was a close game, wasn't it?
Yeah, you know, we kept going to the end, but we just couldn't really get a chance. I don't think we looked like scoring today, so disappointing, but we battled, you know, we stayed in the game, but I think they deserved to win. I think they were the better side. We were probably the better side first half, but second half they were definitely deserved to win for me.
Just couldn't find that cutting edge in the final third today.
Yeah. I mean, the pitch, they don't think they cut the grass for about a week. So, you know, that doesn't help us. We've got loads of little players with fast feet and things like that, but it's suited them. They play loads of long balls and they just outbattled us maybe in the end. It suited them. It was really a nice, fast pitch. We probably would have, with the football playing the first half, might have carried on, but got a bit heavy and, you know, what was it?
They're fourth in the league, but there wasn't that much between the two sides, really, was there?
No, it wasn't. You know, that's with every single team we've played, we've given them a game. I don't think anyone, maybe Kev's second game, the only team we've like pulled away from us. Every game we've been into the end, and I think we believe today we could get an equaliser. But it wasn't to be.
By the end of the match, you had half of the team were under the age of 20 on the pitch.
Well, that's it, isn't it? You know, like I say, they're a physical side, they play loads of long balls, they, you know, whereas we've got players who want to get the ball to feet and they don't cut the grass because they don't want us to get it to feet. So, yeah, no, I think we've done well and, you know, just need to keep going on. We've got loads of home games coming up, you know, and hopefully we can get a few wins now.
Just get a strong finish to the season.
Yeah, that's it. A few games, get a few wins.